This video explains how to connect a new ReefWave pump to your Android device. Open your ReefBeat account by filling in the required details. Set up your first aquarium, then press Done. In the Select Connectivity pop-up window, choose the Online option. You have successfully registered your aquarium. To add a new device, press Connect Devices. If this is not your first time connecting a Red Sea device, click the plus button and select your ReefWave model. Go to the pump's controller unit and check that the power indicator light is on. Repeatedly press the mode button on the controller until the ReefBeat mode indicator light is also turned on. Go back to the app, press next, then return to the controller. This time, press the connection button for about 5 seconds until the AP mode indicator light is blinking. Now, we will connect your smartphone to the ReefWave pump you are trying to onboard. Clicking here will redirect you to the smartphone's Wi-Fi settings page. Identify your new device by its serial number. Select it and enter the password, which is password. You may get a pop-up saying that you don't have internet access. Confirm your approval. You will be reconnected to the internet later in the process. Once you are connected, click the back button from the bottom navigation bar to return to the app. Press next to continue. Success! This is a final check that you have connected to the correct device. The serial number listed here should be identical to the one on the back of the controller. Press next to connect the device to your home network and ReefBeat Cloud. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter its password. This will take a few minutes while the device connects to the network and registers itself on the ReefBeat Cloud. If an onboarding error occurs, you will see this screen. It is most likely that after connecting the pump to your home network, your smartphone automatically connected itself to a different network from the pump. In order to resolve this issue, follow the on-screen instructions. ReefBeat will now check and update the latest firmware to the controller, which can take a few minutes. Once completed, press next. Once all is in order, your new pump will be connected to your network, the ReefBeat app, and the ReefBeat Cloud. If you like, you can rename it, or just press Done. To set up your pump, select from one of the available wave types. To begin, we recommend you save the wave with a default intensity of 40% to see how well this works in your tank. Later on, you can change the intensity and wave type, and even create your own daily wave schedule. The ReefWave pump is now fully set up. Enjoy your new pump, and thanks for watching.